son. Teenage kid so far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, hell-bent to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere, wheat fields as far as I could see, both needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had the right to heat a passion like a comet burning bright, rushing it along in the wind out where all the dreams had been burning both ends of the night. That summer wind was all around me, nothing between us but the night. When I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." And then I watched her hands of leather turn to velvet in a touch. There's never been another summer when I have ever learned so much. We got a need to feel the thunder, chase the lightning from the sky, raging in each other's eyes. We had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing it along in the wind out where only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. Sweat the moonlight in the lakes, and I have rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. And every time I pass a wheat field, watch it dancing with the wind. Although I know it isn't real, I just can't help but feel her hungry arms again. She had to ride the heat of passion.